Hey guys, I've had a minimal social interaction in the UK's third lockdown, so I decided to go on Omegle because it's active at the moment, and it was hellish experience as usual. But remember to like, subscribe,
road to 1K.
Comment, okay, enjoy. Let's just make sure we look as presentable as possible on the mega Uber camera 3002. Yeah.
Actually,
trying to strike up a conversation is going to be so difficult. Okay, well there we go. Cock number one, everyone. We're just going to keep a little cock counter. We're just going to have that up somewhere on the screen.
Are you from Ireland?
Potatoes. I'm now leaving. Join me on this sexting website. I don't think I will, thank you. It was that sound, just the...
Hey, yo!
Southampton. Oh, you fucking scummer.
Mm-hmm.
What does that sound? It's either a scummer. Hello. Goodbye. Oh, someone's got the thumb over the camera. Cheeky. You watch? Yes, I watched Star Wars. Mandalorian, one of the best things I've ever watched. Mandalorian season 3 is going to be... Hell yeah, it is. Mando and Bo-Katan. Oh, yeah. That's going to be interesting. Or they're going to marry. I think they should just skip all of the action and just go straight to a wedding. That's 100% what I want to see in Star Wars. The whole thing should be them planning the wedding. There's going to be, like, Mando wanting a nice autumn theme for the wedding. There's going to be Bo-Katan wanting a nice spring theme for the wedding. That's where your conflict lies. As a media student, I understand how to create a perfect story. Equilibrium, disequilibrium, new equilibrium. I'm surprised that person stuck around for that long. I would have just killed myself. Oh, damn, we're on the move and there's a ceiling. This is revolutionary. What? Where am I? Am I in a garage? Upside down. Oh my God, it's Jesus. God, praise up my son. You're going to have to excuse me as well because I keep playing with these magnets that are on my desk. Let's hope the audio doesn't receive me bashing my magnets together. I'm slightly euphemistic, but we'll forget about that. What's that hanging off your ear? Is that a balloon? Oh, there's they're earphones. Right, I thought it was like a deflated balloon. I thought I was missing out on some crazy fashion trends. You kids nowadays, putting balloons behind your ears. What will it be next? Party poppers up your arseholes? Yeah, I'm not surprised, honestly. Oh, people love their ceilings. Come on, guys, get your... Oh, okay, we're doing dances now. So... Oh my God, that dog.
Are you like a YouTuber or something? Because you've got like, your setup is like mad.
Oh, well, I mean, well, thank you for the compliment. This is literally a, I think, 25 quid headset I got for my birthday 3 years ago. But that is correct. I am a YouTuber. I'm not fine. Don't get a join in with the Seetho Nation.
I'm here.
Ow! God damn, that looked like it hurt. Jesus.
Hello. And get money. I won't cancel you. It's Omegle. Nothing personal.
It's not a word I can use, I'm afraid. It's like how only I can say ginger because that's my word. Oh, it's a puppy. That's cute as hell.
His name's Monkey.
Yeah, that's a great dog name. Monkey. Ooh, ooh, banana. Hi, M. You? I am a woman.
No, he screams big dick energy. Keep your dick in your pants.
Oh, no, I was going to show my boobies.
Let's see your boobies.
Yeah, go on. You want to see my boobies? Here we go. Oh, look at these massive badonka donks. Look at that. Oh, yes. Oh, ceiling. Yes. I was wondering when we were going to get back to the ceiling marathon. Whoa. Improvise, adapt, overcome. There is just one thing. That's gonna be scarred in my skull for a while. Did not need to see a 50-year-old man in panties, but here we are.
Fuck you.
It's a bit harsh. Oh, man's being COVID secure. Good man. I can sit here as long as you can. I've got all the time in the world, buddy. I can go and put glasses on myself if I want. I've got a few pairs just over there. That's got me thinking. I'm gonna go get the epic swag shades. We're gonna do it. We're gonna live it up. Ah, no, I dropped my big ball. All I got there was Dark Yoda and Smarty. Yes, that's right. It is me. The blue Smarty from the Smarties box. I'm just gonna introduce myself as a Smarty now. Oh my God, that's a... Boy, you need to get some Viagra on that. Hey. Hey! 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 There's another one! Wait.
Oh.
look cool as fuck, bro.
That's right, it's me, the blue smarty from the Smarties box.
Damn, you hard, bro.
Damn right, I'm hard. Truth. Is it true that you're a meme material? Well, you know, I meme. That's me. Let me just...
Yo, motherfucker.
Hey, swag, swag. Da-da-da-da-da.
Hell yeah.
It's the motherfucking da-da-da-da-da.
Snup dog.
You look very swag.
Thank you. I take pride in my swag.
Are you a YouTuber or something? Because you give off them vibes.
No, yeah, no, I do. Very. I have a very small YouTube channel.
Drop your YouTube name and I'll give you, I'll subscribe to
Hell
you.
Hell yeah. This, you get it. I like you already. See, every now and then you get... Cock number 3? No, cock number 4, because we got Micro Penis McGee earlier, didn't we?
Hey, I have a question.
Shoot.
You're gonna get married? I have a tape ring for you.
I mean, I have a girlfriend, so I'm afraid I got a decline there.
But I'm here that hasn't showed their dick. I'm really proud of you.
I'm actually keeping a dick counter of how many dicks I've seen so far. So I've seen 4 so far.
I've seen like 45 so far.
Oh, I wish I could have seen 45. Let me just rephrase that real quick. There's nothing better than a large throbbing cock to wake you up in the morning.
Yo, what's up, bro?
That was not the audience to disperse that joke on.
Chupapi mon niño.
Yeah.
Chupapi mon niño.
Yavol.
It's like a Donald Trump supporter.
I spoke German!
Oh
my god, okay, now we've seen PP in the coochie. Which of the 5 Spice Girls do you best associate with? It's a simple question. Oh, I think we're back in... Oh, who thought that was a good idea to put that at that angle? Oh, that was like when you hold a 360 degree camera at the top of a mountain. Jesus. 360 degree penis shot, you know what I mean? He gets it. I know, it's rather shocking, isn't it?
Let me show you this.
It's me, the blue smarty from Smarties.
You are the oldest, weirdest person I've ever seen in my life.
Honestly, I'll say that as a compliment, not gonna lie.
Wait, where are you from?
I am from Cyprus.
You're from Cyprus? No, you're fucking not. That's not a country.
Yes, it is. I'm from Cyprus.
That's not a thing.
Google it.
Oh, shut up.
Oh, somebody's salty. That was funny. May I ask a very, very pivotal question?
What's that?
Which of the Spice Girls do you best associate with?
Let me look up the Spice Girls real quick. I'm gonna go with Emma Bunton because I'm a fan of Ted Bundy.
Shut up.
Why?
Because I don't want to talk to you.
Why are you still here then? Oh god, I hate people. What the fuck am I looking at? Oh, that's what I was looking at. When I was doing that, I was just going in for a ball inspection. Hello there.
Daniel.
My name is Daniel, yes.
What's your two names?
My two
Yours
names?
And the girl behind you.
The girl behind me?
What's her name behind you?
Belinda. Okay, I was just checking.
Hello.
How's
you
it?
Look very cool.
Thank you very much.
What pets have you got?
Ooh, I have 2 cats. I thought one of them was on the bed over there, but he's not, sadly.
You have 2 cats?
I have 2 cats, yes. It's Potter and Mittens. I love them very much.
You have to donate me a cat. I love Potter.
But he's my boy.
If I have Mittens, then.
Okay, sorry. She's a softie, really. She just likes to act big and tough. She may be a big, tough bastard, but end of the day, she's a big, fluffy cat who loves Popper Dog.
Thank you for a normal conversation.
You're very welcome. I do my best. Have a fun time with friends, all right?
You too.
All right, have a good one. Bye. What a lovely person.